Denver 7 On Demand is brought to you by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
Hello, I'm Lionel Bienvenu with the latest from Denver 7. Tonight, Horsetooth Mountain and Soderberg Trails are closed, and they'll stay closed over the next few days after a runner was attacked by a young mountain lion. Now, that runner was able to fight off the cat. The man even suffocated the animal in self-defense, killing it. Wildlife officials say they've noticed more mountain lion activity after going up there today, and that's why they'll keep Horsetooth Mountain closed for the next few days. U.S. Marshals hope they'd have better news in their search for an alleged child molester who they say faked a suicide in Alabama and is now hiding in Denver. Since our reporting on this, a third person claimed they saw Jacob Blair Scott at this apartment complex at Yale and Federal. But after 2 days of following up on that lead and six other tips, marshals say they've come up empty. If you've seen him or know anything, call Crime Stoppers at 720-913-STOP. Well, for those of you in the market for a new home, this is good news for you. Inventory in January of 2019 is up 52% compared to January 2018. Now, these numbers are from the latest Denver Metro Association of Realtors report. Inventory is up, but hello, so are prices. In January, the average home sale price was $461,000, up nearly 3% from last year. And from the First Alert Weather Center, here's a look at your forecast. Mike Nelson says, alert day, Wednesday. Some snow coming in, only a high of 30. Look at the lows on Thursday. Zero with the high of 20, but weekend warms up nicely. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us. Check back here later for another update and download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Lionel Bienvenu.